And I don't want to get another modem anyways. I've just been going with whatever modem they've given me. Cox. COX, not COCKS. Cox is really good though. For me, it is. It's been the most consistent ISP I've ever had, so that's a good thing. I'd say the most inconsistent was probably Verizon. Because I didn't have Fios, so that was the main problem. Verizon without Fios is just terrible, I think. What the hell? You don't want to do that to yourself at all. Has he been window tech before or something? Well, the build that I'm running on Bill is supposed to be altruistic so I can get my challenge done. If he chases me for 5 gens, that will never happen. Which would really suck for me, to be honest. Like, badly. And I do mean badly. You say so, sir. What's over here? 4 lane? More like 4 lame. Got him. Why would he do that? I wonder if I can run all the way to Shaq from there. I don't know. Can I? He has no ed. I'm not guessing. I know that for a fact. I can tell. I'm pretty sure he has Noah. He's just way too fast. Honestly, it might just wait me out. There's nothing behind me. Told you guys, he was really fast. Yeah, Kate's probably dead. I'm gonna assume Kate's dead. But don't worry guys, we've hit our power spike. We have Kindred active now, and we have Aftercare on Meg. For no reason, because we have Kindred. So this works out perfectly. Now he gets two? Hey, you can thank me for that. I see. I will take it. Hey, the man had a plan at least.